Hi guys. Today we are mashing food. Today we are doing mashed food. We are mashing the potatoes mixed with maize to get a mashed food that is called mukimo in my language. It is a mixture of maize and potatoes. So, as usual, let's mash the food. Why I'm closing that door is because of music, the other side. Some people listen to their music. And I'm just wondering how I can show you my machine, where it's from. Am I going to show you? Because suffering silently. Where do I place this camera so that people see what I'm doing? So now let me hold my camera. I'll just hold my camera because it is becoming difficult. So this is my mashed food. Let me show it to you guys. I'm suffering because of the camera. This is my mashed food. This is my mashed potatoes and beans. This is how we mash. You see, it's already mashed. So what I'll do is onions and tomato separately. Onions, tomato mixture. I'll just pour a little bit here so that this food is eaten just like that. Now that you have seen the food, hey, I'm telling you, I'm suffering not being able to go to the camera and cook at the same time. I see I'm almost struggling with the cooking and serving when holding the camera. This is me now today suffering. So see what I'm doing. Can I keep the camera down and mash and then I show you the end product? Yes, that's what I will do. Let me keep the camera down. I mash, then I show you the end product. Do we sometimes do like this? Are we able to magnify maybe? Oh, have I magnified too much? So, this is mashing. The struggle is real. Because I have to show you this very important mashed food. Mm-hmm.
so sweet, guys. Let me show you.
That is the mashed food now with tomatoes and onions, fried, like I showed you here. Oh my god, struggling to show.
Struggle
is real. So this is tomatoes. So now, guys, my food is ready. It's very sweet food. That is a mixture of maize and potatoes. You boil the maize separately. You peel the potatoes, you boil, then you separate it with the mixture of onion and onion and tomatoes. You put the seasoning and you're good to go. So this is beef. Leftovers from yesterday, and it's what I'm going to serve I'll just warm that and I'll wait to serve my food. There's too much light. You can't see the food clearly. That is just mashed food, mashed potatoes and maize. Mashed potatoes and maize only. The light is too much. I'll show you what I serve. So now guys, let me show you my end product. This is the way it is. That's how it is. That's my food. Isn't it appetizing, guys? That's mashed potatoes and maize and beef with too much onion, with a lot of onion and tomatoes on the side. Stew. So guys, thank you for cooking with me. Welcome for lunch. And please subscribe to this channel. This is Never Eat TV. If you're new here, you're welcome. If you're returning, thank you for coming back. And guys, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.